Bad news, Spy Boy.
Spy Boy?
Hangzhou Traffic Control just revoked our clearance. We're being rerouted to another part of the city.
I don't like that. I suppose you can't just ignore them.
Yeah, right. Chinese government. I've got to comply.
Bravo Echo Echo 008, proceeding to designated coordinates. What the hell?
We've got a Sam locked on our tail.
Jensen, all systems are down. Hang on, we're going in hard. Drop, Jensen.
Malik, we've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before I can go.
Welcome back to my channel.
Negative. You need to get away from here and find Dr. Savchenko. I'll be fine.
You'll be a sitting duck.
Maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen.
Where we're gonna do the fine facility of our chemical field device. You switch my back, I'll touch yours. And stolen away. Plus, it's not plus four. I'm at it. We also at the house in this area.
Malik, you hurt.
I have a friend here, but again, this is
the scratches.
Malik, sorry, we're down here. But it is possible to save her. But you know,
you
down
on
the
now.
To have an organization on top. You have to have your EMP, with greater weapon, and the battery, as I have, we have some more batteries. So, we'll never die in this place. Whoop. And continue to our next destination. Saigon District.
Jensen, I've been monitoring comm activity around Hangzhou. Bell Tower's looking for you. Hard.
Bastards ambushed us, Pritchard. Malik didn't make it.
Oh, God. I know you might want to get even. But if they see you, if they recognize you, it might be better to stay out of their way.
As always, don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Enjoy Deus Ex Human Revolution.
哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦
The World Health Organization is advising all augmented patients to check in with Lim. There's a problem with biochip technology.
The glitches I've been experiencing.
We've all had them. So far, I can't determine why.
You heading to a clinic?
I'm running a few more tests. But since I can't exactly run them on you, and we don't know when you'll be back, you might not want to wait. Up to you.
Returning to tonight's biggest story, the World Health Organization today issued an
unprecedented... Val, if I were you, I'd ditch the glasses and the coat.
Have you heard about the recall issue by the World Health Organization?
Nice enhances, man. They look almost...
Anyone with augmentation...
Mr. Jensen, Hugh Darrow here. Please forgive this intrusion, but David assured me of your cooperation and discretion. I find myself in need of some assistance.
I'm listening.
A contact of mine, Meng Yao, is in Hengsha, waiting to fill you in. I'll upload her coordinates now.
Help! 看起来真的装备。不是啦,
You're in the wrong part of town, Lao Wai. Go back.
Your augments will spend the rest of your life working on this pet project.
Go back.
Alright guys, this is an important fact. So don't upgrade yourself when given the choice and go to the Lim clinic. Avoid it at all costs because then you'll thank me during your next boss battle. So when given the option, do not do the upgrade.
Mr. Jensen, right? Thank you for your time. I am Meng Yao, an associate of Mr. Darrow's. I'm in charge of one of his divisions here in Hengsha. You come highly recommended.
Really?
Your boss described you as a most precious asset. Apparently, you are very efficient and always get the job done. We could definitely use a man like you for this operation.
Let's hope his confidence is well-placed, then.
Oh, I'm sure it is. Mr. Darrow doesn't trust just anyone. We need you to help us stop a group of terrorists who are threatening the Panchaea project. It is not an easy task. Are you sure you are up to it?
Okay, I'll help out.
Excellent. Here's the situation. It has come to our attention that these terrorists possess highly classified proprietary information about Panchaea. We've been able to convince them to sell it to one of our agents, a man named Lo Fei. The meeting is supposed to take place near the Alice Garden Pods in the Daigong District.
And you want me to crash this meeting?
Actually, there will not be a meeting. We are sending you alone to ensure Mr. Fei's safety. The terrorists will not be expecting that, and will have the information with them on a data chip. You have to neutralize all of the sellers and retrieve the chip so you can bring it to me.
I don't get it. If Faye set up the meeting, why risk sending me in his stead? Why doesn't he or even some of your other agents drop in on the sellers and take the chip?
Because Mr. Darrow wants an absolute guarantee that there will be no casualties. We will not play by their rules. We want them arrested and questioned, then properly prosecuted and sentenced. This will require stealth and efficiency. That's why a man with your particular skills will be indispensable.
Anything else I need to know?
The Sellers are expecting Mr. Fay and Mr. Fay alone. If they spot you, they will shoot on sight. Need I point out this might make your job a lot harder?
Story of my life.
Rumor has it that Hugh Darrow is going to hold some sort of surprise UN.
Hey, hey, I know you. You're the one Bell Tower is looking for. I seen your picture.
You got the wrong guy.
What's it worth to you for me to think so? Be a simple thing for me to yell out. Maybe a few credits keep my mouth shut, huh?
How about I find some other way to keep it shut? Permanently.
That won't be necessary. I see now that you're much taller than the man they're looking for.
I thought you might see things that way. Now move it.
Okay, leave me alone. I won't say a word to Bell Tower.
Go! Now! I won't say it again!
Have you seen that? This is Bell Tower business. Back off.
You're in the wrong part of town, Lawat. Go back.
This is not the place for you. Get out, Lawai! not the place for you. Get out, Lawat!
Back away, sir. This is none of your business. Back away, sir. This is none of your business.
You must get that chip back, Mr. Jensen.
I got the chip. The sellers are out cold.
Excellent work. Seems Mr. Darrow was right to trust you. We will send people to take care of the terrorists. Could I see the chip?
How about you tell me what's on it first?
Blackmail, Mr. Jensen? Don't waste your time. I won't tell you anything. Besides, there are stones better left unturned. Might as well just give me the chip and leave it at that.
Look, you're a powerful young woman. You're in a position that warrants your access to classified information. I understand that not everybody should get their hands on this, but I'm like you. I work for a powerful man, and I get entrusted with secret information on a daily basis. Plus, I'm the one who busted his ass getting this chip for you.
I guess your point is not entirely without merit. But understand, this information is extremely confidential. It concerns Panchaea, and more specifically, the Hiron Project.
Hiron Project. Never heard of it.
I'm not surprised. It is a well-guarded secret. But without it, Panchaea could not exist. Such an ambitious project. An installation extending all the way to the ocean floor. The pressure exerted against it is constantly shifting. Yet the slightest defect in structural integrity could bring it all down. That's why we needed something powerful and extremely efficient to monitor it day and night.
You're saying the Hyron project is some kind of advanced computer?
Yes, I suppose you could say that.
Thank you for your honesty. The information is safe with me, don't worry. Here's your data chip.
Ah, perfect. You don't know what this means, Mr. Jensen. Your help has been invaluable. Thank you. Even though this was a favor for Mr. Darrow, he believes you should be duly rewarded. Here is a payment in credits. I'm sure Mr. Darrow will wish to congratulate you himself. Expect to hear from him soon.
It seems David has a flair for choosing his people, Mr. Jensen. You have done me a great service today.
Glad I could help. Couldn't let information about something as sensitive as the Hyron project get in the hands of the wrong people.
No. No, we couldn't. So, Meng Yao told you about the project, I see.
A little.
I'm afraid words can't do it justice. To fully comprehend the ramifications of what's been created in Panchaea, you'd have to see it for yourself. And who knows? Perhaps one day you will.
Access granted. die!
Thank you.
Access granted.
I saw that!
I don't like this. I must stay alert.
Now! Careful!
Too late to run! Get him! Come here, Lao Wei! Must reload.
Once the hostage
That's far enough, Guaylo.
Yeah.
Kong.
You disappoint me, Jensen. I thought we were friends. Then my hacker goes missing. You break into my place of business, and you don't even have the manners to knock when you enter a room. A lot of Bell Tower heavies looking for you, and you reason I don't just turn you over.
Yeah, Vasily Savchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it, let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tai Yong?
Tai Yong's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Savchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
I've got a pretty good idea where Bell Tower's been dragging people. Problem is, bastard's got my son. And he gets a bullet if I step out of line. See where I'm going with this?
Where is he being held?
One of my harvester boys will tell you all about it. Meet him in the sewers near the Alice Garden pods. Then, when you free my boy, come back and we talk some more.
I can hardly wait.
Oh, yeah!
I'd like to keep going.
Accept it, followers. AIDS is on the rise, and there's nothing we can do.
哎，老外，那个老人说你没事儿，这样我就放心了。
You got a free pass from the boss, but don't try anything stupid.
今夜良宵。
Back away.
谢谢。
You one of Tong's boys?
No. I just like hanging out in the sewers because they smell better than what I eat for breakfast. Any other stupid questions?
Not yet. But if I come up with one, I'll be sure to ask. Where's the kid?
We thought he was in the upper city, holed up nice and tight inside the bell tower compound. But as it turned out, the fox got nervous. Didn't like the look of Tong's flex stick, so they moved his son someplace safer.
What could be safer than inside Bell Tower headquarters?
You're about to find out, Migrant. They're holding him just around that corner in the basement of an old noodle factory. Won't be easy getting him out either, because the men guarding him aren't your typical Bell Tower police. These are warriors. Specially trained. Heavily augmented.
I have a feeling I may have met them before. If that's the case, you got an escape plan?
You are the escape plan, my friend. Didn't Tong tell you? If Bell Tower finds out anyone else is involved, things are going to get very ugly in Lower Hengsha.
So Tong's willing to risk his kid's life on one man's abilities?
Not necessarily. When you get to Tong's son, give him this. He'll know what to do with it. Now get going. Wouldn't want you to miss your next ride.
someone hiding over there?
See you!
Access granted.
You dumb kid.
So my mother keeps telling me, but you are neither Bell Tower nor Chinese. Am I to assume my honored father is covering his back by sending you into Spring Me instead of his harvesters?
Wise assumption. Let's get out of here.
I don't think so. Last time I checked, Bell Tower had a lot of firepower out there. You may have been able to slip past them with ease, but I'm thinking it's safer in here. No offense, American.
None taken. I wasn't crazy about the odds myself, but when I questioned it, I was told to give you this.
Well, well. Way to go, Father. This changes everything. Assuming they reassembled it correctly. You ready to go?
Tell me something first. How the hell was Bell Tower able to nab you?
Whatever do you mean?
Come on, kid. I may not be 100% up on the triads, but I'm betting your dad's not far from becoming a dragon head. I find it highly unlikely that the local authorities could just waltz in and take off with his son.
Under normal circumstances, you would be right. But in this case, I'm the one who waltzed over to them.
You volunteered to be kidnapped? Why?
Let's just say, my father and I do not share the same love of augmentations. I find them dangerous and not something our family should be putting so much trust in. But father expects me to... how do you say it? Follow in his footprints? So a change of scenery is required.
I'm not following you.
Tong Sihong would never willingly allow his only son to leave his side. I needed a way to convince him that I had to leave Hengsha immediately.
So you orchestrated the kidnapping. You're playing with fire, kid. By pitting the triads against Bell Tower, you've put the entire population of Lower Hengsha at risk.
That may be true. But you are here to rescue me, aren't you? So my plan seems to be working this far.
Right. And sometimes the more power you think you have, the more quickly it slips from your grasp.
I will try to remember that, American. Are you ready to go now?
I'd feel a lot more confident about things if I knew what the device was and exactly what you intend to do with it.
You mean they didn't tell you? Not surprising, I suppose, given how much father enjoys his little secrets. I assume you've noticed how his harvesters like to repurpose existing technology?
If you mean steal it from other people and sell it to new customers, then yeah, I noticed.
Not necessarily a practice I approve of, but not everything gets resold. Sometimes it is taken apart and reassembled into something more useful. A handheld version, for instance, that doesn't need to be implanted in the human body to work.
You're still not telling me what that thing is.
Easier if I just show you.
So, shall we leave?
Yeah, but stick close. Your father and I have some unfinished business to take care of, and it all goes to shit if I don't get you back to him in one piece.
Don't worry about that. I'll make sure Father sticks to his promise. Maybe even get him to throw in a little extra. But as grateful as I am for your assistance, from here on in, it's every man for himself. See you later. Is this revenge, theft, or just bad manners? Put that piece of crap weapon away. You have talent, Jensen. You ever need a job, you tell me. I'll hook you up.
I take it the kid made it back in one piece.
He says I owe you a weapon. I always repay my debts with interest.
That's one debt paid. Now tell me what you know.
Bell Tower keeps two ships in port. They think nobody notices, but I keep an eye. Every couple of days, one of them loads up in the middle of the night and sails out.
Heading where?
A wise man doesn't ask. I just know the Hei Zhen Su pulls out tonight. And where she make port, I bet you find your scientists.
That's a whole lot of maybe, Tong.
True. But maybe you're lucky more times than I can count.
Bell Tower runs tight security. How do you expect me to get on their ship?
One of my boys will leave a package inside a locker for you in an equipment shed. You find it, we talk, and I tell you what to do next.
I'll be waiting with bated breath, I'm sure.
Tell me something, Lao Wai. Why is it that everyone with orgs got hit by that glitch?
有人吗？ Someone's running. What are you doing here?
Thank you. supposed to be here. You aren't supposed to be here. Cover me! Moving to attack! Cover position!
Sure could teach my boy some tricks, Jensen.
Tong? How did you get this frequency?
Ancient Chinese secret. Now listen, you're going to plant that package in Administrator Wang's office. Put it on the bastard's desk and trigger it. Sound good?
Sounds like I'm doing you a favor. How does it help me?
The explosion should distract the guards. Then you hop in a cargo pod and off you go. But you only got one shot. No turning back once you trigger that thing, you get me?
I got you. Only set it if I'm ready to go. Thank you.
Give up now!
Come out!
Shit! So that distraction wasn't just for me, was it, Tom? Richard, I'm going off the grid for a while. Not sure how long.
Why? What are you up to, Jensen?
Following a lead.
And where exactly is this lead taking you?
You there! Get that cargo, clear the fire! We're pulling out now! Load and secure those bombs!
Answer me, Jensen. Where are you going?
Hell if I know, Pritchard.